Now, I don't know how I missed this one, but for the face of Scorpion, Tony Chung returns as his face model. And in case you're not aware, he was the face model for Sub-Zero in Mortal Kombat 11. But when you put both faces side by side, you'd barely see the resemblance between the two of them. I don't know, is it the beards? Maybe it's the beards.